The portrait mode on the Pixel 2 adds a touch of wow to your photos.
So how do you use it? And do you really need the Pixel 2 for this feature?
That's coming right up. Unlike companies who keep adding lenses to their cameras, the Gillette model of innovation, Google relies heavily on software and AI on the Pixel 2 to get the job done. The Pixel 2 is one of the best cameras out there on a smartphone, and one of its leading features is the portrait mode. So first things first, portrait mode is not enabled by default.
You need to swipe into the drawer menu and enable it. After that, you also want to tap on the object you want to have in focus.
Google's AI magic does the rest and produces two photos, the regular one and a processed portrait. Portrait mode adds a sense of depth to your photos, making the subject appear in focus and the rest of the photo a little out of focus. The overall effect can be quite pleasing.
So since this is powered primarily by software, can you use this on other phones? Well, the answer is a qualified yes. The Google Camera app has been ported to some other devices with mixed results.
Check out the brilliant guys at XDA for the full and updated list. Also, it's important to note that while Google does a great job with the Pixel 2, this isn't the only phone that offers this feature. The iPhone was the first to popularize this on the iPhone 7 Plus, and now there's a whole list. While the Pixel 2 may be near the top of the list in terms of quality, this is not a feature that everyone wants. So if this is a novelty more than a priority for you, you could consider getting any of these other phones as well. So that's it, guys. Did this video make you want to buy stuff? Well, you're in luck. We got some fantastic links in the description below. Use them and support our channel.
And if you like this video, subscribe to our channel and leave a comment down below if you have any questions or suggestions.
Thank you so much for watching. You've been awesome.
And we've been DHRME.